Hi, I'm Eileen Gu, and I'm going to react to my Lausanne 2020 Youth Olympic highlights. Oh my god. So, I remember I was super nervous in big air because I'd never competed in big air before ever. Like, this was actually my first big air contest in my life. And then also one of the tricks I had not done on this jump. I think I'd only done it like once, so I was very nervous going in. I actually was so nervous that I fell on my first run on a trick that I really should not have fallen on because I was planning on doing like my hard trick twice to land it, but then I messed up and I was just really freaked out. So I landed this cork 9. I was actually so excited about the score that I got, and I was like, okay, I'm back in the running. The trick that was really difficult for me, I landed and I was a little bit backseat, so in my head I was just thinking, don't let your butt touch the ground, don't let your butt touch the ground. So I was just using every muscle in my legs to keep my butt like this much off the ground, and it worked. So that's why I was so excited about the score, because I had just barely pulled it off. Okay, half pipe. I was really feeling myself in half pipe. I also had just learned these tricks. It was a whole new run. So I was pretty excited to be doing them. I remember the Olympic Village was quite a lot of fun. And I definitely wasn't sleeping as much as I should have been. So I think I was feeling pretty tired going into half pipe. But that claim was so bad. It's just funny because my run, I mean, like, obviously looking back now, the run is quite a bit easier than what I do now. But I was so excited at the end. I took my poles in one hand and claimed with the other hand. Wow, that was really embarrassing. Slope style. Oh yeah. This was the best jump run that I had done in a slope style contest at this point in time. So I was really happy that I was able to land that. Also because I was doing all three events, I was the only person doing all three events. So it was pretty tiring for me to go to all of the trainings, all of the practices, the qualifiers, and the finals. This was my first time competing in all three events at the same time. So I was much more tired than I expected to be. And it definitely taught me a lot about endurance and the way that I want to train in the future.